Just going to do a little walkabout around the property. Not much. It's only about 4 acres, but got Route 10 out there and a sound wall and working on a tree barrier. Got some saplings that I want to pull from the edges there and fill in and make it a little thicker, deaden some more noise. Here we've got one little trail or pass. It's not used very often, but you can see periodically it is. Animals. Just another view from the back side of the house. Got a lot of oak here. I'm gonna keep those. It's future firewood. Got a little deadwood here. Gonna have to do some trimming. This thicket, I just wanna trim down a bit. Move that oak tree. The rest of it, I don't give a shit about. Gonna keep these berry bushes for the wildlife. Does draw in a lot of birds and whatnot. Gotta clean up this edge a bit. And here we got the trail that leads down. This is a heavily trafficked trail for the deer. More oak. Dead tree there that needs to be cut up. And we'll work on that at some point, probably this fall. Pine, all shitwood. Burn it, use it for bonfire. Got the pile started. That's coming. Rutting. Property's pretty much sand. We're gonna build up a little bit, some beds, and bring in some loam and whatnot. But I got something down here in the back part of the property I discovered the other day. And here's something crashing around. Another trail down in. Let's see, it's sand and stuff. Some of this could be beneficial. All sorts of hoof prints. This camera's not the greatest for it. I do promise very soon I will have the good camera going and the other computer going. I'll be working on that tomorrow. A little bit of rutting and digging around. I put out donuts for the wild boar. They're gone by the next morning. Gotta get a game camera. Pond, well, it pretty much somewhat ends right over in there. And you got a stream, or the river, continues around to that pond. And then the river continues on. back here. We'll come at it from a different side. A lot of wild berries. Black raspberries. All natural feed. I won't disturb that. I'm gonna put a chicken tractor out there somewhere and have some free range birds for eggs. Get a couple guinea hens so that they can sort of be a early warning system. Grove. What I found interesting is it was over in here. Yeah. Found it, but down under all this fern and all, it's like peat moss. I'm just wondering now how to collect it, incorporate it back into the garden. I better go see where the dogs are. They didn't follow me. It's not my dog, but sure exactly what that is, but it could come in handy for a small arms firing range. But yeah, all this here from pond to pond, you might say, back to the river. Brush hog some of this. Try to leave a hide trail through here. The critters will feel a little safer. There's the Odie. That's about it. A lot of traffic through here. The sand is good for telling you. But, all things considered, property is usable. Can make it work. Yeah. Not tough. Got my work cut out for me. Here's my first cord of wood. Thinking about getting maybe two more. We're not paying the heat this winter. It's included in the rent. I want to see what I got to do to this house before we make an offer. That little fireplace right there. That's going to help keep warm. Got to move the thermostat though, because it's on a wall that's near the fireplace for the oil burner. Move that around the corner. Peace out, all.